Mankind's athletic future is what we make it. What we've made it, by the way we've been living over the recent decades, maybe the last 100 years, is a situation of decline. We can do something about that. I've worked with top professional athletes, and when I was doing that, I made the decision of, I need to build systems that can transfer to others. I need to help others. I overcame some serious health issues myself. I didn't have a good physique. I wasn't really proud of what I was able to do. I kept getting injured. So I've been working hard on this stuff for 20 years. Over the next 90 days, I'm introducing to you exactly what I've done to coach those world champion athletes, to help people get started. The whole system, it has three main components to it. The custom, the holistic athletic physique is the first component. Customizing your body, your physique to your goals. Not everybody needs to look like a sumo wrestler to be able to become a world champion athlete, but sumo wrestlers do. Rugby players need to be a bit heavier than gymnasts or weightlifters or sprinters. You decide what your ideal physique is for the things that you want to achieve, and I will help you to achieve that physique. If you need to be heavier for the things that you want to do, great, let's do that. If you need to be leaner, great, let's do that. But let's get exactly the physique that you want, and let's do it while improving your health, your vitality. This component involves understanding breathwork, understanding the importance of light, understanding the importance of diet and digestion. You're gonna go deep on all of this. I've done a number of courses, books. I've been obsessed about this stuff for the last couple of decades, and I wanna make it easy and simple for you to get started with it. I'll refer you to the things that I've studied, but I'll also give you the short version of what I do and what I recommend for others to be able to get similar or better results. The goal is for you to get to a level much higher than me in a time much shorter than what it took me to get there. If you would like to break an Olympic record or a world record, I would like to support you to do that. If you would like to coach others to do that, I would like to help you fill in some of the gaps or things that maybe you haven't thought about, haven't worked on to be able to be that top level coach. The second component here is the methods that go with it. So you need methods. It's all well and good to be healthy and to have a great physique, but what are we going to do with that? What are the methods that are going to help you to improve your performance? And within this, we have dense, we have range training, we have flow, we have speed, we have the expansion method, developing skills. As you get better with each of these methods, as you apply these methods, you're able to take things to the next level. If you want to unlock a certain movement, these are the underpinning things that will help you to do that. I want to explain them to you so that you have them and you can apply them to what you do. Also, you'll be able to use them within the programs and templates that we have inside of Uncommon Athletic. These methods I would have paid tens of thousands of dollars for. I did invest tens of thousands of dollars in strength education specifically. Some of this stuff isn't even really in the paradigm yet. It's about to change, and it's changing. The implementation of more skills, the understanding of biomechanics to be able to transfer strength into performance and to be able to incorporate full body understanding that builds on top of the segmented approach, which is also really important. I want to have this discussion with you. I want to show you where my mind and my system is at with it. And I want to introduce you to other top coaches who've been able to dive into these and have maybe slightly different opinions, or they've gone a lot deeper on a certain area of this development. So this is the methods component that we're going to be working through, and each of those areas within that. The third big component is the five capacities. So skill, speed, stamina, strength, and stretch. Generally, people have avoided one of those areas. I still get asked, I got asked yesterday, why do you care about skills? The brain is actually a very important tool for an excellent life. If your brain is not functioning very well and you're not able to integrate complex movements, then you're not fully humaning. When you look at a dog, dogs have great athletic ability, but they can't continue to expand. The diversity between dogs of what they're able to do depends on the person that they have training them. Otherwise, it's going to be basically the same. All dogs have the same athletic ability. That's not the case for humans. That's not the case for us. We can develop all sorts of different abilities. And this is the fun, this is the joy of life, this is the gift we've been given, is to be able to expand ourselves in this physical realm. Now, we can also do it intellectually and emotionally, but let's just start with doing it physically, have this expansive view. And skills are the best place for us to expand that. And they're really the foundation for strength. You learn the skill, and then you put more and more weight with it. With a snatch, with any of the sort of biomechanics, things that we're working on, first thing is the skill of doing the movement, and then the second thing is to be able to apply that load progressively so we get structural adaptations, we get neural adaptations. At the foundation level, it's all skills. But being able to build extreme coordination, extreme balance, this is fun. And it's really at the core and the foundation of what it is to be a man. And for anyone who wants to be very athletic, we want all of these areas to be developed. Exactly how you choose what your big movement is within skill, speed, stamina, strength, stretch. You decide. If you want to run 100 kilometers, I'm with you to do that. We've got Giles Penfold in the community who's run 27 ultra marathons. He's run over 100 kilometers in 24 hours, 7 times already. He's there to support you with that. We've got the barefoot sprinter who's able to run sub 60 second, I think sub 55, 400 meters bare feet. So there's a team of people here who want to see you go to an exceptional level athletically, regardless of what your goals are. I'm going to share with you what I'm doing, what I believe in, how I coach professional athletes, so that you can have those tools and you can decide exactly how you want to apply that. So the third big component is the five capacities. But there's a bigger picture here. We've got this physical location here in Montenegro, which was the big dream of mine when I was a poor, sick, 20-something man. I dreamed of having a location like this that I could invite men to, where they could experience something of themselves physically that they hadn't previously experienced. When you experience something new of yourself physically, you also experience something new of yourself mentally and emotionally. If you can get into the best shape of your life, if you can be able to do things that seemed impossible to you, like doing handstands, like fireball juggling, like snatching 100 kilos, like running 100 kilometers, you decide the feats. But I want you to have that feeling of being a Superman. And I want you to have it together with brothers. I want you to be around others who've made this decision. Now, you can be strong and you can do cool things in your own backyard and think of yourself as a lone wolf, but it's never going to go as far as if you're connected with others. We know this at the Olympics. None of the athletes are self-coached or self-taught. They're part of squads and they have coaches, and that's how they get to excellent levels. It's the same in business, where CEOs have assistants and they go and associate with other CEOs so that they can push things to the next level. I want you to have this experience. If you want to go to the Bali Time Chamber, fantastic. That Bali Time Chamber came out of this conversation with Nico a year and a half ago. We're going to continue to evolve these physical locations to make them better and better. I want men who are open to exploring their physical ability to come to these locations. Train yourself like a professional athlete. If you want to do it for 3 months, cool. If you want to do it for a month, cool. If you're really serious about breaking a world record, about setting a new standard for mankind, I can help you out financially for you to be able to have this experience. But it doesn't cost a lot of money, and you will have this experience for the rest of your life. And it's the most valuable thing you can have. You can go and stay at any five-star resort. You can go and backpack. You can go and travel. I've been to over 50 countries. I've done lots of different things. And I can tell you there is no other experience. You cannot buy what you can get here in this village at the moment. We've got a functional patterns practitioner here at the moment. We've got Giorgo, who you can see on the treadmill behind me, who's been an elite power lifter and has an extremely phenomenal physique. He's been diving into the range training for the last couple of years since we first spoke, and he's gone super deep on that, much deeper than I have. We've got Niels here as well, who's maybe just stepped out of the gym, but he's a specialist in the movement type of field. He's got phenomenal ability in that. There's nowhere else in the world that you're going to find this mixture of leaders who have gone very deep on developing themselves. There's also a business component to this as well. They're all building businesses and figuring out how to get their message out to the world. If that's something that interests you, this is a good environment to go towards that. But the foundational level, the first thing, get that amazing holistic physique. Be really proud of yourself athletically. Understand the methods, develop the five capacities, and come to physical locations where you can experience more of that. We have another location in Vanuatu, and then two of the men in the network have built their own locations in Greece and Portugal. So it can become a lifestyle for you where you're going to these locations. Maybe it's once a quarter, maybe it's once every 6 months, maybe it's once a year. But if you know you're going to those locations and you know you're going to see extreme athletes there, some that are great at parkour, others that are great at BJJ or wrestling, others that are great at weightlifting, whatever your background, dance, whatever it is, it's going to be respected, and you're going to have the opportunity to share that with others. This has never existed before, and here's your invitation to be a part of this. The offer at the moment is very crazy financially. From my perspective, I'm giving this away at a point that I never thought that I would, but we need to energize this, and mankind's athletic future needs to be improved rapidly. This is my best effort to reshape the way that we move, the way that we live athletically. And it's my deepest belief that when you transform physically, you can't help but have an emotional and intellectual transformation and increase your potential to go further in those realms as well. So this is the opportunity. Join me for the next 90 days. Let's take it to another level with your knowledge. Let's take it to another level with your physical ability. I'm going to share with you what we're doing. And I'm excited for the journey ahead. Thank you for listening. I appreciate that you want to explore this type of idea. Let's get to work.